everybody, welcome back to Oghupower, I'm Oghu, and this is MediEvil, where we're going to start inside the Asylum. You're the first in Gallowmere to check themselves into the Asylum. The other inmates are certain to enjoy your company. Briefly. Well, let's see how it is then. Whoa! I will not use the sword anymore. One hit with the axe, two with the sword, and the axe is throwable. You see what I'm getting at? Just for my information, chicken legs are great against the zombies. Good to know. Downside to the axe is that its attack radius isn't as big as the sword ones. Is that the whole level? Is it just a wave after wave of enemy kind of stuff here? I mean, so be it, but... Oh. Oh, the chalice.
See you. That Zarok tried to force me to hand over the shadow artifact. He means to release the demons from their tomb under the enchanted forest. But I said to him, I said, you can't touch me, you lanky windbag. I'm the mer. Aye, that told him. But then he had me locked up in here with all these nutters. Oh, it's been terrible. I haven't managed to get a word of sense out of anyone in weeks.
You like to talk.
Right. Well, I'll see myself out, thanks. You have a good look around, lad. Zarok's left some stuff lying about that I think you might find useful.
That was a... Not a dragon gem, okay. A nice short little level. Not combat focused, but yeah, why not? So we found a second dragon gem. I think we need the shadow artifact, but we didn't get that one yet, right? So just want to see if it's... No. Is it him? No, it's not him. Okay. The centaur? Yeah, it's the centaur. Okay.
Oh, Daniel.
Oh, Daniel.
I've got something here I can give you, but I've no idea what it is. Do you fancy a little gamble, like?
Why not? Oh. Flaming longbow. Okay. So there are two different ones. Primary. Flaming longbow. Nice. Now we don't need the... Okay. Was inside the asylum. Do I have everything I need to finish this one now? You know what? I wanted to go back in there nonetheless because of the words escaped me. Because of the Anthill level. So yeah, why not do it again? Oh, that's that here. Okay. Sorry guys, I'm always trying to bring you the best experience possible. Yeah, that's because of the green. I do accept the quest. Again. And this time I will look around until we find it. The last one. Yeah, that's one thing. The old game was a little clearer with that stuff. And with that I mean it was visually easier to see that you were able to do things like that. Yeah, so. So
here we are. I shall open the entrance for you.
It really is a strange creature. There's one I didn't find. I think I... Okay, so this is where you start. Good. I think the first time I went to the left, so this time I will go to the right. There are the maggots, okay. And there's a blue one. The blue one is up there. So the blue one is close. Oh, wrong one. The blue one is very close to the starting area. You know what? I will not destroy that one yet. The other one. Okay, let's just roll with it. Let's see what happens if I now go down here. It's an energy vial. I can go up here. And this brings me back to the starting area. With the rock over here, which is okay, as I said. So I went to the left then. Okay, there's also this fountain, which I will not use, not at the moment at least. So now we are here. Oh, I think I might have found the one I was missing, because that's something I can't remember. There was the one in the room, there was two in the big rooms, yeah, that might even be open. Okay. I have to say, it's a nice level to get health. I don't remember that there were so many health vials. And every health vial is like plus one health or something, so. Asking if I wanted some more coffee. And I said yes, of course. So, now I think I lost my way a bit. We're back at the start. Well, that's fine. This is the start, okay, so that means This is where I went the first time. I will not, at least at the moment, use that since it still is. Oh well, at least fully use it. Since it does help me to find my way around. This was like the first one I found. Three remaining, okay. So now one was like in here-ish. Good one. So, no. Wait. Take a second look around, because I could have sworn one was. Okay, then I'm missing one. Then there's one I'm not remembering. Because I do remember the... Oh! Hey there! Greenish one. Greenish green one. Okay, and now the only two left must be here. The one here on the right. Interesting, that's cool as well. And we got the 7 amber. Nice. Where there he is, yes. Got all of them. Wait, 7, okay, so I have enough for this. She needs 7. So, and now we're here, and it's the queen ant all over. Well, close to 50 isn't bad, to be honest. Consider it this way, it doesn't cost me any ammo, so it doesn't cost me any money. Time. And I'm sure there's a faster way to kill it, but don't need it.
You have helped to free all the fairy people from the clutches of the filthy and scum. As a reward, I can grant you to the Hall of Heroes. I've never been there myself, but I've heard they got a free bar.
Okay.
Bless me, if it isn't Daniel.
And we also got more chicken legs to throw. So, this should bring us another, I guess, upstairs. That should be right. Ah, technically, I could take a look at where it's standing, and then I know where to go. Oh!
Ah, Herr Fortescue. You're back on the battlefield, yeah? This is good. People say to me, Sturmgard, what do you think of this sword or that axe? But I say to them, nein! Modern warfare is a question of science, the science of shields! I think maybe you should take my shield, yeah? It is magic, Herr Fortescue. Some say it is better to have a magic sword than a magic shield, but I say to you that this is rubbish! So long as you use it properly, the shield will make you invincible!
So, the gold shield. Well, 400 is nice. No, I want you as a primary. Yeah, let's take you as a secondary. The axe is just too useful. So, and this time we will go for Shadow Demon. Oh, okay. Or should I go for one of the trophies I did read? Nah, let's move on first. There's always time to go for trophies later. And as already said, I still don't know if I will go for that. Click the toads, yeah. I guess that might be problematic. Ooh, why is my internet so bad? If you're watching this on Twitch, sorry. Okay, so it's not something you use here, okay?
Like a giant magpie, the dragon bird sits upon its hoard of stolen treasures.
Okay, I was up there and, well, it's a nice little something, yeah, but... Oh well, okay. Close to totally maxed out. No, not maxed out, I'm sorry, to total full health. So, don't like those eggs. It's just that it's... No, it's not supposed to be usable. But technically you can just, yeah, jump down here. I guess this might be the level exit or something. Ooh, maybe you have to insert something here.
Keep out!
Shall enter. The shadow demons are entombed within, separated from the world of goodness and light until the earth cracks open. No one, not even the Dark Lord Zarok, can release them without the shadow artifact. Leave now or share their doom.
Well, but we will enter this tomb the next time. So thank you very much for watching and see you again. Bye bye.